2 minutes of information, entertainment, and events in Atlanta and beyond. This is the Daily 2.
Hi, I'm Shannon Walsh. Joining me today is Jackie Polisi, family safety advocate from Montlick and Associates, with important information regarding product recalls.
When buying and using products, safety comes first. However, millions of people are injured each year by consumer products. The good news is that the federal agencies have joined together to create recalls.gov. It's a one-stop shop website that alerts the public to products that they have determined to be unsafe, hazardous, or defective. You can search for specific products on the site or report a product that you feel is either defective or unsafe. You can even sign up to receive free recall alerts to your email.
What a great idea for busy parents.
Yes, and for those parents on the go, there is a mobile application that allows you to type a product's name into your phone and learn immediately whether the product has been recalled because of a safety concern.
So parents can check to see if the toy or stroller they're about to purchase has been recalled right from the store.
That's right, Shannon. Our goal is to make sure that parents know about all the tools available to help keep their kids safe. Here is a list of products that have been recently recalled. If you have any of these items, it's important to stop using them immediately to protect your family from possible injuries.
Parents, Montlick and Associates has created this guide that outlines specific steps you can take to help keep your family safe from dangerous products. To download, log on to Montlick.com and click on Family Safety and Legal Tips. I'm Shannon Walsh with The Daily 2.
For more information and to get more of The Daily 2, log on to WSBTV.com/Daily 2.